Football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. And now it is there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they have been planning. So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Promising attack, this. Going to get a try. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Cross. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And the keeper will happily collect that one. An important interception. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. That's a nice-looking ball. He'll struggle to get it away properly. We can keep possession of it now.
Shooting.
Now what can they do from here? And whipped into the box. And a bit short with the clearance.
Shooting.
Now a decent position. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Nicely blocked. Can they convert? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So 2-0 now. Well, let's see about the cross. Could reduce the deficit. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, possibilities inside the box. Clean challenge. And can they create something? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
He's driven in the corner. He's strongly fisted away. And they need to get tighter here. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with
it. Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this. Good technique displayed. And a tidy tackle. Now can they counter clinically? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Oh, what's he gone and done? Tremendous ball. A smart stop here. And deciding to go short with this one. And they have possession again. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And players waiting in the center. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. This might be ideal for the counter. Here's Lala, and the ball's gone. Being pressed hard. Now, let's see what they can do here. Delivering it into the box. A goal! As they cut into their advantage, still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Useful looking ball. So the ball is running again at 2-2. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. On to Rooney. It needs an accurate cross. Seca. Oh, he's given it away. Cross-fired over. Superb stop. Thumps clear. Breaking at pace.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piled on the pressure.
It's got to be! Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But when he shoots, I expect them to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. The Dons might be able to cash in. Chances on. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Hasebe. Takia. They they've regained possession.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
30 minutes to go then. And that will be a corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
And he's fired over the corner. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? They favoured a short one here. Delivering it into the box. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Cuts it back. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Back with the action then. It's been a Don's masterclass. And it's a matter of how many you just feel. Doing well to keep possession. Space to exploit, maybe. Delightful pass. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
Lam. Maguire. And here's Kors. A good and fair challenge. Into the final 20 minutes. Good looking ball.
This again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So they restart the game. Only one team in it. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it petered out. Well, that's wonderful attacking play, but a good piece of tidying up. Is it going to be? He's blocked it! It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And snuffing out the danger. Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Lam. Maguire, can they take advantage? A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Can he do it? Rooney. Very deftly cut out. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Corner given. Let's see about the delivery. Well, he's made a right hash of delivering that corner. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. No mistake by the keeper. Well, he's lost the ball. And there goes the final whistle. It's the perfect start on opening day. A lot to like about this performance.
Yeah, it was a decent performance today, and always good to get off to a winning start. Just gives them that confidence going into the next couple of games.